Hi there, my name is Denise. My family name is Reed. My sign name is D on the cheek, like this. I teach the American Sign Language course, preps 1 through 4, and also the basic levels 1 through 4. Those are the courses that I teach. This is my 4th year teaching at Camosun already, so. Well, it's special because it's, you know, a lot of these students are visual learners, and I've seen a lot of students graduate from this program and become very successful with sign language. Generally, the students, you know, it changes their lives after the course, and they feel really impacted by it, and it's a really special experience for them. A lot of them didn't know about deaf culture or American Sign Language beforehand, and then after I teach them, they've, you know, learned that, you know, deaf folks have a culture, have a community, have values, that American Sign Language has its own structure and that it is a true language. A lot of students think, you know, oh, it's just, you know, people gesturing, but it's actually quite a big language, and it impacts students in lots of different ways. It impacts their attitude, their perspective, their knowledge. It's really amazing to see. We have a few students who are hard of hearing who have taken the course, and you know, they have kind of a confused identity. They don't know if they're deaf or if they're not deaf. And after taking the course and having access to the language, they kind of go, oh, I'm sort of in both worlds. I'm in the deaf world and the hearing world. I've seen a lot of students, you know, get a lot of self-esteem out of being able to interact with both worlds. It's powerful for them. It's very impactful. Well, this program is really important because, you know, a lot of these students don't know about the deaf community and the values and culture associated with it. And having this program set up has been a really big foot in the door for me, and it's great for Camosun College to give people the opportunity to connect the hearing and deaf worlds. It's given me the opportunity to share my community, my values, my experiences, and sign language and structure and everything. So I'm quite grateful that this program has been established, and I'm very proud of it. I look forward to the future when we'll see this program grow and expand. It's very exciting.